big hole.
A lot of the village come down to see the seals go back in. They were just in and around the harbour area. We get some good seal sightings from here, I think. And it goes about 12 metres into the cliff.
In front of us, you can see where the hard rocks pushed the raft. It's named from all the wild pear trees that grow above it in that green.
Thank you.
summit. Where's Scruffin?
Say, John, just find me some silver and we can go. Is that silver? shiny.
I doubt it, but shiny.
Shiny.
I think it's just shiny slate.
Well, let's take the shiny slate.